If you don't want to go out into the rain, why not explore this cave?
You want us to go deeper into this place?
In fact, this is probably the best place for you to be right now.
Sorry, Kanata, but no can do. No way. Besides...
Just standing here is gonna drive me nuts. Mind if I go poke around?
Nah, go ahead.
Huh? For reals? And you gotta be kidding me.
For reals. What does for reals mean?
Shut up.
Mayura.
Coming.
Awaken ye who stand twixt life and death.
Let's go! We kept the damage to a minimum. And we'll crush you.
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
Use my power to your heart's content.
Damage to a minimum.
Thank you.
Awaken ye who stand twixt life and death!
Let's get this started!
Work, everyone.
Ask your soul, do you have the will to fight?
Work, everyone.
Yamatoga, there isn't anything lethal hiding in here, is there?
No, the precursors have long since died off. Only a few beasts remain.
Died off? So there aren't any other human-ish beings on this world?
Nothing you'd consider humanoid, no. Just a few non-human variants remain. At least, that is the general name given to them in the database.
Database?
Basically, the collected knowledge of this world. I can access some of it.
Can it tell us if there's anyone or anything who'd be friendly to us?
I doubt you'd think her friendly, but one of my former kind is here. That evil witch should still be bound to this planet.
She's a... she?
Her name is Amatsume. The fact she hasn't acted yet is worrying.
Aren't you going in a little too hard on this Amatsume?
Oh? She's the cause of our current woes. Still want to defend her?
According to Yamatoga, someone brought us to this place on purpose. And we won't know why until they choose to act. And when they do, we probably won't like it very much.
Ask your soul, do you have the will to fight? Scatter these weaklings to the wind.
Yeah!
soul, do you have the will to fight?
Let's go!
My aura must have drawn them.
How about this?
That wasn't even worth the time.
Fight! That is your optimum solution!
Bring it on!
We didn't even work up a sweat.
Go! Activate your Xenofactor!
Okay! Full steam ahead!
That was a cakewalk.
Fight! That is your optimum solution!
Ready to go.
Wait!
Xenofactor, activate! Make your will your weapon!
Let's go!
That is what I call a piece of cake.
Yamatoga, do you know what this is?
An ethereal brigade terminal. This is probably the remains of an outpost. If it is still functional, I should be able to access it.
Hold up. Does that healing tech have any connection to your powers?
A good question, that.
You know, why don't we take a break now? I mean, the girls are pooped.
Good idea. Though you look more exhausted than anyone else.
For reals?
Boy.
What?
What is for reals supposed to mean?
It's in that database of yours. Go look it up.
For reals?
Wow, that was fast.
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
Battle time!
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
Let's get this started!
Hit!
Spear!
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
Ready to go.
My aura must have drawn them.
Let's go! Watch this!
Don't breathe easy yet!
That went real well.
You see, we went to the same school, and Mitsuhide was my neighbor.
The played-out childhood friends thing, you know?
Is that so? There's also another girl. She's my best friend and close to Kaneta. But we have no idea where she is now.
Hey, enough of that. She could be back in Tokyo for all we know, so don't get all emo on us.
Sorry about that. I was being kind of gloomy, wasn't I?
Anyway, Mayura, are you from Tokyo too?
Maybe? I don't remember much of anything before I came here.
My bad.
But I feel like I'm having more fun now than I did before I came here. Now that I think about it, that was kind of a mean thing to say.
What's this?
Truly a wondrous discovery. It should make exploring much easier. If you come across others, I recommend you access them ASAP.
Kanata, look!
This crystal looks a lot like the one we saw in the forest.
I thought so too.
What's with the floaty crystal?
It's so pretty.
Huh? Kanata! You okay?
Yeah, it seems safe enough.
Dude, you got nerves of steel if that didn't make you jump.
This is a message for all those from the planet known as Earth. I am Amatsume, the keeper of this world. I will now activate the gates. Please utilize them to reach the tower.
Whoa! She mentioned those from planet Earth. Think she means us?
That voice... was the person who made that announcement who I think it is?
Exactly. That was the person who caused this mess in the first place.
Amatsume.
The conniving little weasel has gotten braver, it seems. Or it means she is still too weak to gather everyone together on her own. Still... it's too blatant a move to be ignored, especially by the Chasseur.
We should get moving then.